I'm going to actually use a blood knot. If you don't know how to do the blood knot, refer to my video on the blood knot in the Fly Fishing Academy. You're starting to get the picture here, right? I'm building a system, a video library, where if you had to, all you have to do is go to that library and you can be on the water and you can be fishing from beginner up to advanced, even up to advanced, okay?